I fed the dogs at 11:40 in the morning, and I take them out back to go to the bathroom after they eat. And Rex, I don't take them out together, so I took the yellow lab out and he did his thing, and then I came in and I got Midnight and put him on his leash and took him out. And I always take him down by the lake there to, in that little area. He seems to like to go to the bathroom. And he heard the lawn man cutting the lawn across the lake. And then I was trying to settle him down, that telling him that it won't hurt him and that. And then right as the lawn man passed the one building, I heard a shot, and the dog panicked, so I let go of him so he could run towards the door, and the bullet hit me in the leg, and then I looked down and saw the blood and knew I was shot, and then I could see where the bullet was in my leg, so I put the dog back in the house, and I hobbled out back and sat down and started putting pressure on my leg and yelling for help. And then my neighbor, Veronica, heard me, and she had heard the shot too. And she came out and helped me to the front and kept pressure on my leg and waited with me till everybody got here to take me to the hospital. They don't know, you know, they have the bullet, and you know, they just really, it's not saying too much, because it, you know, anything that they might learn could jeopardize prosecuting the person who did it. So, you know, I just say God was on my side, and I'm living proof that I guess you can make it through getting shot sometimes. But I was scared. I thought about my leg being lost or something. You know, real quick thoughts that go in and out as quick as they come in. And just because I have health issues, I have to be over extremely cautious, because I have diabetes and I had a transplant, so I don't heal. You know, I take pills for my transplant, and my immune system shut down, so it's gonna probably take me longer than a normal person with this shot to get well, you know.